The new Los Santos Car Meet update will feature tune-based mission races and car meets. The Car Meet Underground location will be law enforcement and pedestrian free. To participate in a car meet, you will have to visit warehouse at Cypher Flats. You would have to pay $50,000 to gain access to rotating price right challenges, special shops, merch shops, tattoo shops and modding area. Players will be able to see your modding in real time as you work on your build. All players will have access to test track where you will be able to test rides of rotating selections of vehicles. The update will add races inside and outside of car meet. On test track, you'll be able to compete head-to-head races in a short format race, probably like a drag race style. Scramble races will have up to 4 players competing to collect 20 checkpoints. Time trials will give you a chance to test your vehicle and get your personal best score. 30 players can be on the track at once, but contact will be disabled when competing. You would be able to join solo into test track. Outside of car meet, you would be able to get a new race series named Street Race and Pursuit Series. Street Race series will base their races in neighborhood of Los Santos and will have shortcuts that you can take to get ahead. In Pursuit races, you'll be racing against other players, but you get to choose best route while cops be chasing after you also. Sprint Race will be drag type of race that will make you drive point to point up to 3 players. You would have reputation progression system, which unlocks new benefits with each level. Reputation rewards will give you access to gear, new customization options, new races, and ability to host private car meets where you would be able to customize the space to your liking. The new cars will be added, such as Kairin Calico GTF, Kairin Futo GTX, Anis Yaros Wapi Dominator GT, Anis ZR 315, Dinka RT 3000, Volcar Vulnerable HKR, Obey Tailgater S, Dinka Jester RR, Anis Remus. There will be 17 new cars in total over the summer as we progress. Select cars will be upgradable to new speed improvement with release of GTA Online Enhanced Edition for PS5 and Xbox Series X and S. PC is not confirmed yet. Thanks for watching. Leave a comment down below if you're excited for this new update. Don't forget to subscribe not to miss any updates on GTA 5. See you later, and as always, have a great day.